is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If you wish to fix PhoneExperienceHost.exe system error on your system, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to uninstall the Phone Link application from your computer. This can be done as follows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Apps tab on the left-hand side. In the right pane, select Installed Apps. It will need a few seconds to load the list. Now, scroll down to the Phone Link app. Click on the three dots associated with it. Select Uninstall. If this doesn't help, then you can try a PowerShell command. Search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar. Click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Now, copy the command mentioned in Solution 1 of the original article and paste it in the elevated command prompt window. Hit Enter to execute it. The second solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash SCANNOW and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. The third solution is to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The last solution is to prevent the Phone Link app from running at startup. This can be done as follows. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar. Click on the application to open it. Go to the Startup Apps tab on the left pane. In the right pane, right-click on the Phone Link app. It might need a few seconds to load the list. Select Disable to disable Phone Link at startup. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!